the Middle East, and a week of drama and tension comes to an explosive end.